we're honored to be having as our guest Khun Natwut, President of Thailand Convention and Exhibition Bureau, better known as TCEP. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. My pleasure to be here.
Thank you so much for inviting us, and we're very happy to be one of the first few visitors at a convention at this brand new convention center, Bangkok Convention Center at Central World.
Yes, this is a very brand new. It's a complex of department store, hotel, convention space.
One of the things that always I wonder about and admire the challenge, people like yourself that are promoting Thailand for either convention and meetings or tourism, is that your country, as anybody who's ever visited your country, know that its people, its culture, it's just so rich and so great. And I was just telling a friend that if an advertising agency could bottle it, could really present it to the marketplace like that, you wouldn't have enough, couldn't build enough hotel rooms to keep them away. But that's not what's happening. So what is the challenge you face in attracting more conference business and meeting business to Thailand?
Well, thank you very much for a compliment regarding, we have the charm already. We have the charm, we have the perception of the image of leisure travels. In terms of business travel, I think we have some more homework to do. I think we need to increase the perception of Thailand can be a very good and very professional business settings, business meetings. So that's the challenge. That's something that we need to add on to our already established leisure destinations. I think certainly what you say is perfectly right. The package itself, we need to really package things very well. That's something that we're working on.
And to what degree now, if I was in some other country within Asia or in the Americas or in Europe, if I was to contact a local TAT, Thailand Authority of Tourism Office, and inquired about holding a conference or meeting in Thailand, to what degree are they set up and trained to be able to assist me?
For Thailand now, with TCEP is taking that role, and we have people that can be a one-stop service or one-stop coordinator for any individuals or any companies, corporations who plan to have a meeting, convention, exhibition in Thailand. So right now, TCEP will be your service.
Of course, the regional market is your main market within Asia. To what extent are you concentrating on any long-haul market right now?
Oh, very much, actually. We have a representative all over, in US, in Europe, several countries. I think it's just natural that we have neighboring countries visiting us the most, but we definitely reach out as well.
And in what way are you doing some seminar promotions or other things in these countries?
Yes, for example, in November, we're going to do in Barcelona at the end of November. And we definitely do roadshows. We go along, we call it now a Thai team. Thai team meaning TCEP is just part of the whole industry, MICE industry. The rest will be the other association, will be TAT, Thailand Tourism Authority of Thailand, will be our national carriers. So we pack together as Thai team, and we go together in these countries, like Spain, like Europe, US, and we definitely do both, you know, pooling by using our marketing communication strategy, and we also pushing using our selling and roadshow.
Are there any other convention centers that are under construction now or being planned to be built?
I think Phuket is in the planning phase, and various hotels is coming up, but the main one is this one is a brand new one. So coming up, I think it's going to be we're starting distributing to more main province around, like for example, as I mentioned, Phuket and Pattaya. But the main one in Bangkok is growing as well.
Is the Chiang Mai one, is that finished? Isn't there one in Chiang Mai?
It's still in progress. Still in progress.
Has that been resolved? Is it going to be, do they have a completion date set?
I think right now it's in the under consideration.
Thank you so very much.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.